you to get a good look at the cloud movement over the